might be interested to know that your vehicle can sense when to turn your high beams on and off. A camera mounted behind the rearview mirror detects approaching lights, and then turns your high beams on or off as needed to give you more visibility on a dark road, and to avoid glaring your lights at someone who is approaching. Although the system is designed and tuned to reject reflections from road signs or reflectors, inclement weather conditions may hinder performance if visibility is reduced. You can turn auto high beams on or off through your message center. To do so, set your headlamp switch to auto lamp on your dial. Then set auto high beam to on in the message center by going to Settings, Vehicle, Lighting, and then selecting auto high beam and on. To override the auto system, just use the stalk at any time to use your high beams, or turn them off like you normally would. Of course, you can always turn auto high beams off by switching your headlamps to manual on the dial, or by turning off the auto high beam feature in the cluster menu. We hope we've answered your questions. For more information, visit LincolnOwner.com.